Dear students, today we will discuss initial value theorem in Z transform. The initial value theorem says that if Z transform of a sequence un is u of z, that means if we know the function u of z, then we can find its initial value u naught, which is equal to a limit of the function u of z as z converges to infinity. If you calculate this limit, that gives us the first, that means initial value of the sequence u naught. Similarly u1 we can calculate using limit of u of z minus u naught, sorry, z into u of z minus u naught as z converges to infinity. We can find u2 using limit of z square times u of z minus u naught minus u1 divided by z as z converges to infinity. u3 can be calculated using limit of z cube u of z minus u naught minus u1 by z minus u2 by z square, and so on. So we can find u4, u5, etc. with the help of this relation as z converges to infinity. So let us take the problem. If u of z is a function of z which is equal to 2z square plus 5z plus 14 divided by z minus 1 whole power 4, then find the first values of the terms of the sequence, that is first four terms of the sequence u0, u1, u2 and u3. The solution is, by initial value theorem, u0 is equal to limit of the function u of z, that is 2z square plus 5z plus 14 divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 as z converges to infinity. This can be written as limit of, take z square common. If you take z square common outside, then we are remaining with 2 here in the first term. In the second term, 5 divided by z. So if you multiply, you will get the value 5z. Similarly, the last term 14 divided by z square. So in the denominator, if you take z power 4 common, you will find z power 4 times z power 4 into, in place of z we have 1 minus 1 by z whole power 4. If you take z common, then we have power 4, therefore z power 4 will be outside. Inside we have 1 minus 1 by z whole power 4. So limit as z converges to infinity. Now if you apply the limit, you can see that the power of z here is 2, here is more, therefore z factor remains in the denominator. If you substitute infinity in the denominator, something divided by infinity will be 0, therefore this term will be equal to 0, therefore u0 is equal to 0, therefore u0 is equal to 0. Similarly, we can find u1. What is u1? u1 is equal to limit of z times u of z minus u0 as z converges to infinity. So this is equal to limit of z into u of z. So multiply u of z by z, that gives you z into u of z is 2z cube plus 5 into z square plus, sorry, 5 into z into z, z square plus 14 into z divided by z minus 1 whole power 4. Since u0 is 0, so z into 0 will be 0 as z converges to infinity. Here also, if you take z cube common, so z cube times, here we are remaining with 2, plus 5 divided by z plus 14 divided by z square divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 can be written as z power 4 into 1 minus 1 by z whole power 4. Once again, you can see that here the power of z is more compared to the numerator. Therefore, if you cancel z, we are remaining with 1z. If you substitute z equal to infinity, you will find something divided by infinity will be 0. Therefore, u1 is equal to 0. So, we got two values, u0 and u1. u0 is 0, u1 is also 0. Next, u2 is equal to limit of z square times u of z minus u0 minus u1 by z as z converges to infinity. So this is equal to, that means multiply u of z by z square, you will find 2z square into z square will be z power 4 plus 5, z into z square is z cube plus 14z square. So divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 as z converges to infinity. This is equal to limit of, take z power 4 common outside, then inside we are remaining with 1 plus 5 by z plus 14 by z square whole divided by this is 2z power 4, 2 is there, 2z in z square into z square is 2z power 4, so this is 2. Okay, so the whole divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 is z power 4. If you take z common here, z into 1 minus 1 by z, since we have power 4, so whole power 4 becomes z power 4 into 1 minus 1 by z power 4. z power 4 cancels. Now if you substitute the limit infinity, so we have 2 here plus something divided by infinity is 0. So 14 by z square is also 0. So we are remaining with 2 in the numerator divided by 1 in the denominator. 1 by infinity is 0. So 1 power 4 will be 1. So 2 by 1, which is equal to 2. So since u0 and u1 is 0, just we have here z square into u of z. So this is z square into u of z. As we know that u0 and u1, we found u0 and u1 to be 0. Similarly u3 is equal to limit of z cube into u of z minus u0 minus u1 by z minus u2 by z square as z converges to infinity. So this is equal to limit of z converges to infinity z cube times u of z. U of z is 2z square plus 5z plus 14 divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 minus u0 is 0, u1 is also 0, and we found that u2 is 2. 2 divided by z square. This is equal to multiply by z cube, limit of z converges to infinity. So z cube into 2z square, 2z cube plus 2z power 3 plus 2, 5. So 5z power 3 plus 1, 4 plus 14 z cube minus, so 2z cube by z square is 2z. So z square, z cube divided by z square is z. So 2z whole divided by, sorry, not whole divided by, so divided by z minus 1 whole power 4. This is equal to, now the LCM is z minus 1
power 4, then in the numerator we find 2z power 5 plus 5z power 4 plus 14z cube minus 2z into z minus 1 whole power 4. So this is limit as z converges to infinity. This is equal to limit as z converges to infinity 2z power 5 plus 5z power 4 plus 14z cube minus 2z into, if you use the binomial theorem, we can write it as z power 4 minus 4 into z cube plus 6z square minus 4z plus 1. So this is using binomial theorem. Z minus 1 whole power 4 is z power 4. So 1, 4, 6, 4, 1. Since we have minus here, alternate side. Minus, plus, minus, plus. Whole divided by z minus 1 whole power 4. This is equal to limit of z converges to infinity 2z power 5 minus 2z into z power 4, z power 5 cancels. So 5z power 4 remains here. 5z power 4. Next, minus 2z into 4z cube is minus 2z, minus into minus plus 4, 2's are 8. 8z cube plus 8z power 4 plus 5z power 4 is 13z power 4. 13z power 4. Next, z square minus 2 into plus 6. 6 into minus 2, 6 2's are 12, minus 12. Minus 12 plus 14 is 2. Plus 2z cube. Minus into minus plus 2z, 2 into 4, 4 2s are 8, 8z square, minus into plus minus 2z, whole divided by z minus 1 whole power 4. This is equal to limit of z converges to infinity, so you can take z power 4 common, so z power 4 into 13 minus 2 by z, plus 8 by z square minus 2 by z cube whole divided by z minus 1 whole power 4 is z power 4 into 1 minus 1 by z whole power 4. Z power 4, z power 4 get cancels. If you substitute the limit z converges to infinity, these three terms are 0. Anything divided by infinity is 0. Similarly, anything divided by infinity is 0. So 1 power 4 is 1. So we are remaining with only 13. This is equal to 13. Therefore, U3 is equal to 13.